I'm Alexander. This is a microcontroller project for my mom. Here you can see a basic STEM 2 module on a board of education from Parallax. The basic STEM 2 is driving a 7-segment LED display through 470 ohm resistor. The source code starts with a definition of binary constants for each character. We would like to display each character for a half a second, and thus we define a constant duration with 500 milliseconds. Next, we set all ports to output. We use a loop with lookup to output each character.